Hi student, in the lesson of light reflection reflection, in reflection many different kind of questions comes, like a pencil dipped in the water appears to us tilted or broken, a coin dropped in the glass of water appears to us above to its original position. Why this happens? We will take these two questions to understand how refraction take place and how a pencil appears to us tilted or broken and how the coin dropped inside the water appears to us about towards original position. Let's take one by one example. So this is suppose the jar in which water is being placed, right? There is water in it. So we have dropped the coin inside this water. Coin into this water. Now this coin, हमें ये क्वाइन यहां पर नजर नहीं आता है. क्वाइन अपीयर्स अबव टुवर्ड्स ओरिजिनल पोजीशन. व्हाई सो? इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द रिफ्रेक्शन ऑफ लाइट. लेट्स सी नाउ, इफ वी आर लुकिंग एट क्वाइन वी कैन सी बिकॉज द लाइट फ्रॉम द क्वाइन इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द क्वाइन आउटसाइड, मीन्स फ्रॉम वाटर टू द एयर. सो टू रेज विल क्लिक. रेज विच आर कमिंग फ्रॉम द वाटर. Rays which are coming from the water means optically denser medium. Into the air means optically, air is optically rarer medium. So remember, so when ray of light passes from denser to rarer medium, what happens? Already we have discussed, this ray get bent away from the normal. It gets bended away from the normal. So when the ray passes from optically denser to rarer medium, it bends away from the normal. So this is the normal. Let's take another ray. This ray is moving in this direction, right? From denser water say air means from denser to rarer medium. So it is also moving away from the normal. Correct? So these are two refracted rays. Not going to meet anywhere. But if we enhance these refracted in the backward direction, they will meet here. So we will see these coins virtual image over here. That is why coin placed in the water appears to us above to its original position. Correct? This is the first question. Let's do the second question. Right? I'm taking a glass of water. Let me take a glass of water. Correct? A glass of water filled with the water. So glass of water. In this particular glass of water, we place a pencil. Let's say a pencil placed over here. Now, this pencil appears to us tilted or broken. Question is why? The exactly same answer as it is. It is because of the refraction of light. Suppose we are looking at this area of pencil. So light is coming from the pencil's tip to the outside. Means from water into the air. Means water optically denser medium or to optically rarer medium. So it automatically bends away from the normal. Okay, let's draw the normal also. This is the normal. Correct?
We'll take another ray also because minimum two rays are being required.
Let's take another ray. So this is another ray which is going from optically denser medium to air, means optically rarer medium. It also bends away from the normal. Let's draw the normal. So these two are getting far away from each other, but
If we enhance in the backward direction, so what will happen? They will meet at a point just above to the original position. So this particular point of the pencil appears to us here. So that is why the pencil appears to us tilted or broken, right? It is also making a virtual image. This is also a concept of refraction which is happening because rays are passing from denser to rarer medium. These are two very important questions. Related to this, this is a coin which we have actually dropped in the water. A question also can be asked, why in the swimming pool, the base of the swimming pool appears to us above to its original position the same? Because from the base of the swimming pool, the rays are coming outside, means from water to air, means optically denser to rarer medium, they get bent away from the normal and appears to meet above to its original position. The same, exactly same answer has to be given. I hope this is clear to you, and here in this particular, with this particular lecture, we have completed all the concepts of the physics lesson, light, reflection and refraction. If any problems comes to you, still you have any problem, you can send your messages to me. You are most welcome. But I suggest you, we are doing lot of work. If you are looking at the videos and it is helping you, you should subscribe that also. Thank you.